So we have been using the word probability a lot, but what is a probability? So perhaps a familiar example is a coin toss. So for a fair coin, you might say something like, there is a 50-50 chance that it comes up heads or tails. And a different way to phrase this would be that there's probability 50% or 1/2 of heads turning up, and similarly, probability 1/2 of tails turning up. And how you can think of this is that if you were to flip a coin many times, about half of the time it comes up heads. Okay? So for example, if we flip a coin n times for some very large value of n, we should see something like about n over 2 heads. All right? And so of course you can actually do this in real life where you flip a coin many times, but that would be very tedious. So we're going to do this in Python. So in the next part, please follow along in an IPython prompt.